Right, here we go. Second attempt of the week in the Formula One series, in the Mercedes W12 at Fuji Speedway. Car number 4, qualified P6, just an 11 car grid, single split. We're going with soft tyres. We got fuel, yeah, obviously fixed that up, so see what we can do. I think they're waiting for me.
We're putting plenty of fuel
nope,
to finish the ride.
They weren't waiting for me. That's cool. No fast repair. I'll leave softs ticked just in case we need them. Here we go.
Green, green, green.
Poor initial launch, but woo, bit of a lock up. Right, I'm running. Oh, someone's having a moment in the corner. But, well, no DRS for the first car laps. First gear there, but it's a good enough start though. Oh, cracky. That wrong. Welcome. Thank DHX. Ah, get off. Bad curb. Okay, I think we're out of DRS range, aren't we? Here we are. Yeah, correct. The horizon gives it away. Up here.
You got a slow car on the left. Go right.
He waited for me. Oh, how kind. Got DOS now. Up a boom time.
left side. Clear.
Yeah, decent enough start though. Oh, hello, someone out the road having a moment. I wonder if these track conditions are slightly different than I've done on the other day. So it might be a bit slippery, a bit more slippery, I should say. Probably come by me on this. He's turned to have a boom.
Meow.
Car on. You're in fifth. Clear.
It was. So follow, welcome. Oh. I think he's a bit quicker than me. Yeah, it has the OS, yeah. Oops. Gap behind has grown. Yeah, in front has grown as well. Oh, balls! Oh, what? This is... don't go in the wall. Don't!
Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the cord.
Slow down. I can't go any bloody slower, Jim. Oh, I swear the I've done this on I'm gonna guess it's Tuesday or Wednesday last week, and I feel like the car's a lot more of a handful in this occasion. Main thing was to just keep the car clean though. I think at this point we're probably not going to get a better result. It's just about trying to minimise the losses probably. If I can screw it up, others will. Others can as well. It's fixing up, so everyone's got the same tools. Where am I? 8th or 9th? Okay.
Go,
running out of laps now. No, I'm British, English. Definitely catching, I think. Quite visibly we're catching. I'm Bromley, London. Bad luck up. Come on. Turned. Gotta be so sensitive on the foot all through there. These all positions, aren't they? Yeah. Come on, car, go faster. The DRS is that really. Uh oh. DRS. Didn't get it. Got draft. Is he getting some draft? Yeah. He's harvesting in front. No, I'm happy. Yikes. How about yourself? What do you run? Oh.
Car on your left. Clear.
Overtake. See ourselves without those. Okay. I wonder if he'll come back at us down here. I think he used up all his battery and whatnot. Trying to stay ahead of me. Get in there. We've got 6 to go, 5 to go next lap. Quite a long time yet. Above me. I'll have to try and have a little look after the race into why, how different the weather's been.
You got a slow car on the right.
Oh, someone's done something. That helps. Hold on, Matt.
You got 5 laps to go.
5 to go. Oh, he's screwed up.
Car on your left.
Got the pass and the DIS.
You're on the left.
That works. I don't know whether he got DIS behind me from the guy in front of us before we had a moment. Getting by him won't be a problem, it's whether we can stay ahead of him. Break the DRS now.
two more. Let's go.
Yeah, triples. Little 24 inches. Screw that up. Oh, did he have a moan about that? Two and a half second gap back there, that's good. Where are we? P6. I'll take that, honestly. I think that's probably as good as it's going to get. Just bring this home now. Unless something happens up the road. Nice. Oh, come on. Jim, just say one to go, or? No DOS is there, so. Oh, well, okay. Oh, get off that. Too much curb. Just too many errors early on. Two spins, I think. Been a decent enough damage limitation. Pretty sure it's not going to be better than my previous score, though. I think for me to score better, I'm going to need to do that perfect clean run. And even in this field, I don't think we're ever going to get too much. There we go. Be interesting to see what.
Good job. Very good job.
What position we needed to get the points we needed, or the points we wanted. Oi, oi, oi! Right, let's jump out. Oi. Good racing with some of those guys back there, though. Yeah, we got it back to, was that back where we started? Yeah, started P6, finished P6. So, could be worse. Middle of the pack. Literally smack bang in the middle. Brian has finished, has he? Or is he just... where are we? I think, where are we on track? He's finished, isn't he? He's on lap 18. So he has finished. Have a little look back at my two little moments of despair. First one on lap 6, I think the first one was the main one. I ended up going. Ended up in no man's land, facing the wrong direction. Forget we're around here somewhere, wasn't it? Maybe, or maybe not. Where did I spin? Oh, down here, was it? Oh, on the exit, wasn't it? Exit of the chicane. Yeah, just... Just lit it up and it just went. Yeah, I was kind of, yeah, just a bit on the curb and a bit steering when I went too much throttle, basically. Even though, like, on the throttle count, Trace, not like I haven't gone full throttle or anything, just went round on me. And then I couldn't, that was the annoying part. I think we've done the right thing, because if we go that way, there's bollards and whatnot, we would have done damage to the car. So, yeah, it's a... Last thing you want to do is damage the car. And the second spin was on lap 20... Was it this one? That wasn't too bad a spin, based on lap time. Can't remember it, but I was passing that guy, so when did I do, or was it on that one? Oh, that one looks pretty good. I can't remember. Oh well, yeah, I mean, it looks like mainly only one spin. I feel like we had two spins, but the second moment clearly didn't cost us much time, much lap time. Let's see what's on the board. Bum 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 bum. So we're all said and done in the Formula A Grand Prix Series fixed. 2400 strength of field, pretty much. We lost a little bit of safety rating. We lost a little bit of I rating. Bah humbug. 68 points. Not good enough. Nil pois. It needed to be 85. What would have got me 85 points? Wow. Okay. We only needed fourth. Fourth would have been an improvement. So, I feel like fourth might have been possible. Like, that would have been, I think, the top of our... We was on pace, based on best lap times. We was there or thereabouts, if we didn't have errors and whatnot. Like, if buts and maybes, but, yeah. We started sixth, we finished sixth, car number four, at me day.